Hey, it's Derek on Now 100.5 with another edition of InstaGood, powered by JustServe.org. Today, we're here with Sacramento Family Promise. Now, the purpose of this organization is to provide sustainable independence for homelessness and for families in need in the Sacramento area. Not only helping them manage their money and their life and teaching them practical ways to go about life to be able to get that independence, but providing them a temporary place to live so they can have some dignity and security on the way there. So we're gonna go inside and check out the entire facility and talk to Marcia about it. So we're here at Sacramento Family Promise, and I wanted to introduce you to your director, correct?
Correct.
Can you tell us your name and what you do here and what the purpose of Sacramento Family Promise is?
I'd love to. I'm Marcia Spell, the Executive Director of Family Promise the last 11 years. We've been in Sacramento 15, and our main purpose is to work with homeless families that have fallen either into homelessness or just can't make it on what they're making with their job, and teaching them the life skills they need to become self-sufficient and get them back into homes of their own.
Cool. Normally,
we work with congregations. We have 16 congregations that provide housing at night for our families, as well as a home-cooked meal. You know how the church ladies are. They love to cook beautiful meals for the families. And during the day, they stay here in our day center, which I'll show you. And we have a case manager that works with them that provides education, budgeting, how to best spend your money. We require that they save 70% of their income in order to have the money when something comes available within their 90 days. So it's just, instead of being in the motel where they're spending all their money and living there, this is an alternative through our congregations. But as of March 17th, we had to change things because our congregations had to shut down. And they're still not open and probably will not be open until January. So we are housing our families. We take care of four families at a time normally. And we're housing them in motels and giving them food cards weekly, and case managing them at a distance. So that's how we're running right now. As most agencies, everybody's changing.
So it's not just about providing financial support, there's more than that.
Oh, right? Lovely.
To families, to homelessness families in need.
Right. We take intakes and pick four families that we feel that we can help get into transitional housing.
Right, I see.
Budgeting's a big key because most of the time, families, when they come in here, they've never. So it's a positive time for them. And after all their expenses that they have, like car insurance or gas or so forth, then whatever's left over, we take 70% of that and save for them. Mm-hmm. And then after 3 months, they could have, you know, several thousand dollars saved. Because we're paying their room and board and their food.
So you're providing them an opportunity to be independent.
Oh, absolutely.
To have their own agency, be able to find their way in the world.
Exactly. Most of the time, our families have pretty much given up hope because there's not a lot of agencies out there that do what Family Promise does. Mm-hmm. We're a nationwide agency. We have 207 affiliates across the country.
Do you communicate with the other locations across the country?
I do.
Do you find that California needs a lot of help?
Oh my word, yes.
We have a homelessness issue here in the state. Mm-hmm. That's overwhelming.
Well, I can show you a stack of intakes this high of individual families, hundreds, that need our assistance right now, and there's hundreds more that have never contacted us.
This is why we're here today. So if you feel compelled to motivate service and help out Sacramento Family Promise, please do that. It's incredible to see the amount of hard work that Sacramento Family Promise is doing for families in need to give them sustainable independence. Homeless families all around this area really need your help. And you know, Sacramento Family Promise does not rely on government funds. It's strictly private donations and help from you. So if you want to learn how you can motivate service in the community with Sacramento Family Promise, click on their link below. Another edition of InstaGood with Now 100.5. My name is Derek. Thanks for watching.